Alcorn State University football team defeated Elwood Waters College 63-12. Alcorn scored a lot of touchdowns, made a lot of offensive plays, catching the ball and running the ball down the field. Also on defense, hitting hard and making tough, legitimate, hard hits. This game was a blowout. Alcorn State University is 1-0 to start the season. This is Samuel Ronald reporting from ASU TV 13 News.